Hi, my name's Gary. I'm a senior trainer here at Skills Lab. So my role within Skills Lab is as an industrial automation trainer, but I also have a role as a systems engineer. It's a dual-based role, so I do roughly 50% training, 50% engineering. I really love the fact that I get exposure to both sides of the business, working for particular projects, getting hands-on experience, doing some programming, working with the whole team right the way through project management, through to delivery and commissioning. And then I get to sort of impart some of that knowledge that I've gained onto the students when I'm delivering the training. I find it really rewarding, like I say, being very diverse. Get to travel all around the country to deliver training, and again get to hone my skills when I'm doing the engineering. It is a challenge having to do different tasks on a daily basis, and it does require having reasonable time management skills, but as I said, the benefits far outweigh the challenges. So anybody who's interested, please feel free to contact myself or Laura Mabricola, and we look forward to welcoming you into Skills Lab.